We have some breaking news to report. Amazon has scrapped its plan to build a new headquarters in Queens, New York. In a statement just released, Amazon says while polls show that 70% of New Yorkers support our plans and investment, a number of state and local politicians have made it clear that they oppose our presence and will not work with us to build the type of relationships that are required to go forward with the project we and many others envisioned in Long Island City. The company landed on New York after a nationwide search. Plans are still on track for another Amazon campus outside of Washington, D.C. You can watch more of this developing story as well as hear from New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio. Head over to CBSN New York. You can find it by downloading the CBS News app. Just click live on the bottom right, then click CBSN New York, the second from the top. You can also go to CBSNNewYork.com.